Say that again, Mike. I mean, we talk all the time. Is the arm going forward? Yes. So the arm's going forward, but to me, and you just touched on this, so just say it again, the ball looks like it's traveling backward, but that doesn't matter.
No question that it's traveling backwards. They've got to make two decisions here. Is he trying to bring it back toward his own body, which in fact makes it like the what was the old tuck play now is a fumble because that rule did change. And then the second thing is if the arm had started forward and defensive contact knocks it loose and causes it to go backwards, then you still have what's considered a forward pass. This is one of the more complicated plays I've seen so far this season.
It looks to me, Mike, tell me what you think.